How to fix Intune Company Portal App not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your Play Store or App Store. At the top, you will see the search box. Over there, type in the app name Intune and search for it. Once app appears, at the right corner of the app, you will find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Now scroll down, navigate to the option of general. Open this option iPhone storage. Over here, you're gonna find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and find the app Intune. Once you find it, open it. Now click on upload app. Click on Offload app. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall app. Once completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter the issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. For that, click on Delete app. Click on Delete app. With that, you have just deleted this app from your device. Now you can close this. Launch your Play Store or App Store. Search for the app Intune. Once app appears, install it. By applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Intune Company Portal app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.